sports. It's in the game.
Coming up next, a UFC flyweight division matchup.
Like a professional boxer out there.
Oh, man! Massive head kick!
I have no idea. This fight is supposed to be over. The fight Look at him working and trying to move. What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves his focus. Go finish the fight.
Knee to the body. And now he lands a combination. Final seconds of round one. Entertaining scrap so far. So a big knockdown for him, courtesy of that punch in that round. DC, here's Rico.
Big moment in the previous round. They were both fighting very well. But when he landed this punch right here that sits his opponent down, it showed that the power is not equal. And if he can land, he does have the ability to damage.